That's Big Game, illustrated by Eugenia Nobetti, read by Christopher Lee. The animals and the birds decide to have a ball game. The animals came onto the field first. They had big blue shirts with a great big A. Bear put on his shirt and paraded around. He was strong. Deer put on her shirt and got ready to run down the field. She was fast. Kangaroo put her shirt on and practiced her kicks. If she got the ball, she would drop it into her pouch, hop down the field, and kick a goal. The animals were exercising and stretching out, getting ready for the big game. At the other end of the field, the birds began to arrive. Sparrow came, wren, and robin flew in. Big birds too, eagle and ostrich. Ostrich couldn't fly, but if she got the ball in her beak, she could run. The birds all had little red shirts with B. They put on their shirts and stretched their wings, getting ready for the big game. We're the birds! Look at that B! Birds gonna win? B, B, B! At the other end of the field, the animals were ready to go. With the animals, look at the A. Animals gonna win. A, A, A. In flew Bat. He looked at those two teams. Look at those birds. What a scrawny lot. I don't want to play on the losing team. Look at those animals, strong and fast. I'm gonna join the animal team. Here I am, cousins. Where's my shirt? I'm ready to play on the animal team. The animals look bad over. Are you an animal? What's that folded behind your back? Are those wings? Sure, I'm an animal, said Bat. Look at these teeth. Do birds have teeth? Feel this fur. Do birds have fur? Of course I'm an animal. So the animals gave Bat a shirt with an A. Bat jumped up and down shouting, go, animals, gonna win this game? Go, 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 I'm on the winning side. When the game started, Bear kicked the ball down the field and made a goal. Then Sparrow took the ball and flew down the field and made a goal. Then Deer kicked the ball down the field, but Robin snatched it. Then Deer kicked the ball down the field, but Robin snatched it. Uh-oh, said Bat. Looks like I made a mistake. I'm on the losing side. I should have joined the birds team. Bat took off his animal shirt and put it on again. He tiptoed down the field to the bird side. Hi there, cousins. I've come to join the game. Where's my shirt? Looks like we're gonna win. The birds look better. We didn't know you were a bird. Weren't you playing for the animals team a minute ago? I'm no animal, said Bat. Look at these wings. Do animals have wings? Of course, you are a bird. So the birds kicked Bat a shirt with a B. Go birds, gonna win this game. Go, 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 I'm on the wings. The game started again. Wren got the ball and flew down the field and made a goal. Deer got the ball and ran down the field and made a goal. Eagle took the ball and flew down the field and dropped it. Then Kangaroo kicked the ball and she made a goal. Now the animals have the ball. Raccoon passed to Kangaroo. Kangaroo kicked another goal. The animals were leading 4-2. Uh-oh, thought Bat. These birds are losing. I better switch back to the animals. Bat took off his bird shirt and hung it on a bush. Tiptoed up the field, put on his animal shirt, ran back into the game shouting, go, animals, gonna win this game. Go, 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 I'm on the winning side. Wait a minute, Bear stopped the game. Eagle, bring your birds over here. Animals, you all come. Look at this Bat. Wasn't he playing on the birds team a minute ago? Yes, he was, said the birds. Wasn't he playing on the animals team a little while ago, asked Bear. Yes, he was, said the animals. Well, Bat, which side are you on? You a bird or an animal? Everyone waited. Well, I just wanted to play on the winning side, bumbled Bat. I'm sorry for you, Bat, said Bear, but a good player sticks with their team, even when they are losing. Looks like you're not on any side now. Bat gave back the shirt with the A. Bat gave back the shirt with the B. And Bat left the field. Bat wants to win. Go, go, go. They say Bat is still practicing his game. I'm not sure which side he plans to play on, but that's the last time he'll play on both sides of it.